Ignatius487 here. Welcome back to Arkham Asylum. Now we are going. Are you coming this way? Are you going to go down the ramp at all? Let's see if I can't take him out. Oh no! Wait. Really? No! Can I reach that? Yes. Haha! Good. Makes life easier. Inverted takedown, bro.
What are you doing? I didn't see where he went. I can't see him anymore.
Gentlemen, welcome to the Batman party.
Dr. Bat, is there a Dr. Bat in the room?
Yes. Yes, there is. Come on. I'm gonna get shot at a bit here if this goes the way
I hate hospitals.
Go.
Always gives me the creeps.
Sure, it came from over there.
Come on, where are you? Hell with this.
Is anyone feeling a little stressed out there? Your heart racing? Get a grip and stop that, or I'll fix your blood pressure permanently.
I'm at the door! Nothing here!
Turn back and face the other way, bro. Come on. You can do it.
What hospital is this? It looks more like a torture room.
Oh, yes. Come on.
Man down! Man down!
That's awesome. You're not coming?
Didn't you hear me? I need help over here!
No way. You're on your own.
Nice.
What the?
Uh-oh. No! No!
Man down!
Woo!
Well, it looks like it's just you and the bat. Gotta say,
I'm a little disappointed.
Go.
This isn't good.
Oh no, oh no.
The room's clear. You're safe now.
Chill out. I got it. I'm busy doing stuff.
Batman, oh, no. Over here.
Hey, listen. I can't talk to you.
What's I don't up? Know what happened.
There you go.
One minute we were doing our evening rounds, and the next armed thugs burst into the room and took us hostage.
Did they have anyone with them?
They took someone into the elevator. I couldn't tell who it was.
They obviously didn't want to be followed. The elevator appears to have been powered down. You're going to be okay here.
We'll be fine.
What about the others? We heard gunfire. They could be dead. We should go and help.
Oh no, I forgot. Dr. Kellerman was in the patient observation room, and Dr. Chen went to surgery.
And Dr. Young went to X-ray.
Okay, stay here. I'll find the other doctors.
Yes. I'm here, Mike. Hold still. I'll get you free.
I'll get you out of there. We're gonna be okay.
I see. I see, indeed. I do, indeed. Do. I guess it's this way then. Let's go to our map. Yes. Pick a direction, any direction. Cool. Not this way though. It's this way and down a bit. No, open the door.
Will all does it not remain calm?
Let me introduce you to the
solid work of our new enemy, Dr. Pellegrino.
Since joining
yes.
our team 2 years ago, Arkham is now at the forefront of research.
Trap. It's a tarp.
Batman!
Don't speak. You're safe now.
But it's a trap!
I know. Just not for me.
It's true! You really are the world's greatest detective. How'd you do that, Bats? Oh, what the hell? Get down there, boys! See if he can detect being brushed in the face!
Do-do-do-do.
Too full of yourself, Bats. I'm just sodding you up. Think of this as a preview to the main event.
I'm gonna save you, bro, and then I'm gonna go get that riddle.
I'm sorry. I tried to tell you, I couldn't speak.
Relax, you're safe now. I can handle these low-life thugs.
Yes, sir. Oh, that's the wrong button. Elliot.
I'd have solved all the puzzles by now.
Hush. Ooh, Hush is a cool character. Tommy Elliot. Yeah. He actually, he somehow... Let's see. He's trying to make himself look like Bruce Wayne so he can do just crime in that format to destroy his name or whatever. We got a new power. Combo throw. I probably never use it, but we never know, I guess. Stupid, stop it. Grr, open the door.
Remember, a happy patient is a quiet patient.
Our findings led to debates about whether psychosis is in itself neurotoxic, and whether...
Oh, I can get the other two. Yes, sir.
Early results were promising, but it was only after the arrival of Patient X that our expectations were raised. Patient X was the catalyst that led to a full-scale adoption of the Titan process. We must all thank our benefactors for this opportunity.
We represent all medical... wide range of medical, surgical, diagnostic, and wellness programs. High quality of care, coupled with Arkham Asylum's convenient location, have assured we are voted the number one...
That's Dr. L.
Yeah. She can operate on me anytime.
I hear there's a line.
He's here!
Welcome to Arkham Asylum.
We're here to help. Got him!
Everyone knows the story.
Stabbity. It's leg stabbity. Is it? Wait, what? What? Oh, it just looks red because of this light.
I have done exactly as you asked.
Look, you think I can? Stop your whining and listen, Cook. If anyone goes near you without Joker's express permission, then I've been ordered to make sure you are taken out ASAP. Looks like you're our bonding ship.
Gotta tell you, the boss is all over this job. Planned like a military operation. Friends on the inside and out.
I am quite aware that this job, as you call it, requires friends. What I want to know is why you chose me. Did Joker specify me? Why don't you let me talk to him? I'm sure we can settle this.
Lady, if I can tell you once more, I am going to hurt you. You understand?
Oh, there it is. Shut the
hell up. Till then, keep that trap of yours zip.
Yeah. What, you good? We got you?
What's going on? They were talking like they were in control. Is it true that Joker escaped?
Unfortunately, yes. But not for long.
I'd been studying Joker's case for months. The warden was very specific. He wanted Joker cured.
Bad publicity will affect his campaign for mayor.
That'll be the least of it.
I'm Batman.
I almost forgot. They said they were moving through the facility, hunting down the other doctors.
Oh, noes.
I've got one more room to search, and then all the staff will be safe. You stay here. There are still more medical staff that need my help.
Sure. Probably not. I didn't see the thing pop up.
Will all patients please remain calm and move slowly to their accommodation?
Oh, I'm not sure I can keep it a secret any longer. I've got two old friends coming to the park. One of them is terrified of me. I'll say hello. The other, well, let's just say...
I've destroyed way more than five.
You, and you will be to see him.
When Amadeus Arkham...
Circle back to the blue line with the blue
you
line.
You near psychiatric evaluation and rehabilitation
center. Amadeus. Amadeus.
A safe haven for recovery. We represent all medical specialists.
Whoa,
miss. Some of the bitches can't. It's the bat!
Coupled with our convenient
painful hit.
Boss, it's done.
It's the bat!
No, Batman!
Shabam, shabam.
Cash, what happened?
There was an alarm in medical. I heard someone shouting and found the doc lying on the floor. When I went to help him, the room was flooded with gas. These doors locked down. You can't get out. Don't know how long we can last.
How brave. Let's give Mr. Cash a great big hand. He could use one.
Yeah.
Joker's filled the room with gas and we're trapped in here.
Right. Okie dokie then. There's a dead person in our house. Stop that. Oh, yes. Better than that. There you go. Oh no! Stupid. I know there was anything in there. Oh my gosh. That's a fail boat there, bro. Okay, where's this other one at? Dead, bro. Okay. Nope. Ah. I don't know. Oh, right. We gotta go this way. Hurt. Oh.
Full body, flame retardant suit.
Yep. Guess the doc's gonna be alright.
Hey. I don't know. We lock him up, he gets out, and more people die. If I just had 1 minute alone with that animal,
he'd kill you. Kill you in your face.
Patient interview 21. Patient's name is Edward Nigma, also known as the Riddler. So, Edward, Warden Sharp tells me you've been leaving threatening riddles scrawled on the asylum walls. Again.
One would have to be severely paranoid to read threats into harmless riddles, Dr. Young. May I test you with one?
This is messed up.
Very well. What is it that walks on four legs, then two legs, and finally three legs?
A human being. As a baby, it crawls on four legs. As an adult, it walks on two. And in later years, it uses a cane.
Good try. But the answer to all three is a baby. True, it crawls on all fours, but cut off its legs and it can only wiggle on two limbs. Give it a crutch, it can hobble around on three. You see?
It's horrible. How can you even joke about that?
Easily, Doctor. It's not my baby.
Fair enough. We are going outside, yes. Wait, is there a door somewhere? It's right here. Wrong button, wrong button. Stop doing that. There you go. There you go. Yes.
Welcome to Arkham Asylum. Our staff are here to help you.
I've got ringside seats for the big event. Oh, God, I can't wait.
Remember, a happy patient is a quiet patient. Arkham Asylum. Our staff are here to help you. When Amadeus Arkham built this fine institution, you would believe be the premier psychiatric evaluation and rehabilitation center it has become. There is so-called been treated here, but that is only half.
It's going to be reloaded with Yos.
Normal but troubled individuals.
Yep. Loading.
Did you find them? Are they okay?
Yes, they're safe now.
Batman, we've got another problem.
I need to get back to the mansion. All my research notes are there. We can't risk Joker getting his hands on them.
It's not safe, Doctor. The island's a war zone. You won't stand a chance.
It's my life's work. You really don't have the authority to...
I'll get her there, Batman. You ask me. It's about time for a little payback.
I don't like it, but... Who called the elevator?
Wasn't us. It's coming from the lower floor.
Cash, take Dr. Young. Get her notes and then find somewhere safe to hold up. Everyone else, go to the observation room. Barricade yourselves in.
Yep.
The boss says he's in here somewhere. Spread out.
What hospital is this? Looks more like a torture room.
Oh, hey, I remember that. I gotta get that one too, don't I? Which way you going, bro? Which way you going? We gonna get you. We gonna get you.
Always gives me the creeps.
Took a direction. Yes.
Ah, get off me!
Number two. And you, my friend, are number three. Easy peasy. There are teeth that need to be broken here. Ooh, explodey wall. Two separate ones? Oh, no, it's not. It's not explodey, I guess. Oh, I see. I see you. gonna push the button and fight the Joker and stuff.
Too easy! Oh, think about it. I've got you trapped in a little metal box, hanging precariously over a deadly drop. What say I just blow the emergency brakes and drop you like a sack of puppies? Say goodnight, Dats. Boom! Only kidding. Got a few more surprises in store for you. Prepare to face your fears. All of them!
Just a guess. First, I tag it. I guess we must continue then.
Please help me, Batman. No!
No! I'm tripping balls, man. I don't know what's going on. I don't know why it's in my face, but it is. I wonder if they'll have Clayface in the new one. I know Origins. That'd be cool.
Barbara, are you there?
Please hang up your phone.
Oh, no. I'm so sad. Here's where it starts to get tricky. There's a jar sitting in here. Not yet, I guess. It must come later. Okay, now we gotta go. We gotta go back through this door, which is, this is kind of a weird thing to happen right here. We're back in the same room!
Like a man. Mom?
Help us, Bruce. Don't let us die.
We're zombies. And this fellow was Mr. Scarecrow. Yes. Whew. Blasted me in the face with some happy, happy Scarecrow juice. Yeah, this part's crazy, man. This part is like platformer mode. Around. Out being spotted. It's tricky. Not really.
You cannot escape my gaze. You will die here.
Crazy guy. Crazy, crazy guy.
Oh, wait, there's right there. Bruce, what's going on?
Oracle, I'm okay.
White sharks.
What happened? I lost contact. Are you sure you're all right? Have you found my dad?
I'm fine. Had a little run with Scarecrow, slowed me down. I'll get back to you in a bit.
Easy, isn't it? Well, we'll see.
Oh, hey, I leveled up. Cool beans. Combo batarang. Oh, we'll work our way across. Yeah. Come on now, you got stuck, stop that. Is that where I'm going? Sugar Gordon's killer.
It wasn't Gordon. Crane's gas must affect me more than I thought.
I lost little bat. Having trouble figuring out what's real and what's just a figment of your twisted little mind.
saying here. Just roll with it, Bats. It gets easier once you get in. Really down.
Oh, there we go. Dang it.
Your precious police commissioner is just through the glass. Take a look. Harley's under strict instructions to kill the old man. Any of our guys can think you're in the room. Patrolling down there, I've told them all you're on the way. So here's the deal. If you can find a way to get to Harley without anyone realizing, I'll give you your next present. Fail.
No. No detection, eh? I don't see.
He wants the old man kept safe with
Batman.
What I can
do. Try and get her, out of the way in time. Whew.
Harley's got the old man up top. See the bat or anyone else coming around, he died.
Right. We'll get it.
When Mr. J kills Batman, we're gonna get married. It's gonna be so cool.
Can you hear that, detective? It's the sound of me clapping at your success. Oh, you can't?
You know, you really should color that hair of yours. All that grin makes you look so old.
Keep your trap shut. You won't get away with this.
Listen up, boys. In the vent. The commissioner's just dying for one of you to spot the fat freak. When you do, Harley offs the old man. I've got a shiny prize for the one who sees him first.
Go.
Anyone out there seen that brain yet? No? Not surprised. He's
what?
Chicken. Mr. J has won again.
Oh, God. Found someone. Over here.
Looks like the bats let you down. Sorry.
Do your worst.
Dang it.
Too easy. Played you like a violin and
well, we're out of time
for
this video, so we'll
Nighty-night,
take bats. These guys out next time. So, till then, Bumblebee Tuna, and we'll see you next video.